Well, as you can see, still got boxes everywhere. Still got about 9 cartons to undo and stuff to build, and that corner unit there is going in today. It's probably going to take about another 9 hours. So without further ado, let's get stuck in.
have a long day at it. I'm waiting for one unit to be delivered in about 4 days' time. That'll come with the lift, and with the lift we did in the other video, that's coming 3 or 4 days from now. So that'll be probably maybe in the next video or the one after, with the last final corner unit. And then it's just a case of put steel tops on these and paint them and move them over that side. The old lift is going, and so is the tool stack there. It's all got a new home, so those will be out of the way. These will be across that side, and there'll be loads of room for the new lift. We hope. But we can.
Hope so.
There we go. Long day. Thanks for watching. Join us next.